always believed that this is the medicine of the future, and that manipulating our cells to treat disease at the gene level is going to enable all sorts of new therapies. Our research has to do with the delivery of a drug molecule called mRNA. People might be familiar with that from the COVID-19 mRNA vaccines. It can also be used to treat different types of diseases, and that's a little bit more what my lab focuses on. The tricky thing about using messenger RNA as a therapy is that it's very fragile. And so if you were to just put it into the body, your body is going to destroy it and get rid of it very quickly. So what we do as engineers is we create the packaging that will go around this messenger RNA and take it, protecting it to the right place inside of the body. The challenge at this point is that most of the therapies that are being explored in clinical trials outside of vaccines, a lot of them are being used for liver diseases. And so one of the forefronts in the field right now is to try to understand, how can we take the mRNA beyond the liver? How can we go to other types of organs? You know, let's say the muscle tissue or the pancreas or the brain. In the future, my lab is really looking forward to understanding more about why these nanoparticles are able to go to other organs in the body, in this case, the pancreas. We have other projects in which we're taking nanoparticles and we're making slightly different changes to them to go to even other organs that we're very excited about.